This week we take a look at the 2015 Jaguar XJ sedan, a large luxury sports sedan built in the United Kingdom. My review car came with a 5-liter V8 that is supercharged and producing 470 horses. There is a smaller and a larger engine choice as well, but they all come with this 8-speed automatic transmission. This car is the XJL, the L signifying it's the long wheelbase edition. This car is 5.5 inches longer and adds 5 inches to the legroom in the back seat. It also features a very large trunk. Now, since 2011, the XJ has been built with an all-aluminum body to increase horsepower and fuel economy. Even with 470 horses, this car will get close to 25 miles to the gallon on the highway and has an overall rating of 18 combined. As you would expect from a Jag, it comes fully loaded with navigation, backup camera, panoramic sunroof, and a host of safety features. The XJ is a great mix of sports car and luxury sedan. The interior is exceptional, and the virtual instrument cluster is really cool. Now, this is a driver's car for sure, with great handling, a smooth ride, and super quiet interior. MSRP is just over $96,000, which is right in line with its competition. I rated it a full 5 out of 5 stars. You can read my entire written review and the specs at carprousa.com. Thanks for joining us today.